I want you to know you're getting better. I don't care what everyone's been saying. You're getting better. They're the ones who've been getting worse. And they don't like what you've been doing, understandably. Do you think they can watch you strip yourself of one unnecessary thing after another, day by day becoming more, so to speak, naked, more free, and not feel the way they do? Of course not. It's painful to get rid of things you don't need, and they know it. They wouldn't be saying what they've been saying if they didn't want you to stop. They want you to be the way they are, and to stay that way. You think they can stand to see you not doing what they're doing? Why do you think you're being investigated right now? Why do you think you're under maximum security? You know the answer. I don't have to tell you. They're afraid of you. It's that simple. They're afraid of you because you're becoming less and less like them. I'll tell you what's happening to you. You're coming closer and closer to the far away, closer to the unknown. Do you think they like that? Not on your life. So don't get nervous and start asking for help. That's exactly what they want you to do. Make it on your own, the way you've been doing. And remember, you're getting better. Excuse me, now I have to go. I'll just dissolve right here in front of you. See you.